So the question given here is for a female that is 26 year old female, and she is showing symptoms like a severe